The year is 2012. Some say it is the last year of mankind. Certainly, it seemed that that way for the lion. He returned to the college after it smelled his defeat in Donnybrook. He filled his days with binge eating and watching reruns of The Weakest Link.
Pete, you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
One day while browsing the channels, he came across something which ignited a spark deep within his blue and white soul. Empty in the vibe, he tried to extinguish this spark with day-to-day activities such as snooker. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I will hold on, hold poker. And I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck, and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's cold again. But the lion could not ignore his destiny.
I have other things to fill my time. You take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth which will.
Here's the thing that makes life so interesting. The theory of evolution claims only the strong shall survive.
Yeah, the crowd was a massive factor. Especially in those tight games. Can really hear when the crowd got behind us, it was brilliant. Remember against Belvedere when we were losing. Remember just after half time there was like a massive rock was a really rare. And like it really lifted us around, so it was massive.
Favorite. The odds may be stacked against you, fair enough. But what the odds don't know is this isn't a math test. This
for our team. It was probably Father Malachy Cabride, I think. He was involved in the coaching staff and he always had really motivation and inspirational words at the perfect times for us. So probably him.
I'm going to go with the Lion. Lion, Father, Father Joe Gaff. The words of wisdom before.
No matter what the stats may say, and the experts may think, and the commentators may have predicted, when the race is on, all bets are off.
Make sure you enjoy it, lads, because you know, there's a lot of pressure at the time, but I don't think enough emphasis is sometimes put on enjoyment, so that's the one thing for me is that.
And leave every single thing you have out in that pitch, so when you come off the pitch, you've no regrets, really. Yeah, pretty good actually. I've been down to watch them a couple of times and seem to have a good back line, good pack. So hopefully we can do a job and turn there in the first round. Got a pretty good feeling.
Yeah, I'm the same. We're here, Peter Robb and Jack O'Carroll are the forces to be reckoned with, so I've got a pretty good feeling as well.
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah, I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling. Yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling. Yeah.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab me, and the fucking can't have me. One day, January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking.
making what Godzip.com. Now I got a word for your tongue. How many Rolling Stones you wrong? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like the wind in my chest to that sun. G5, you what I want? I say I wanna make more.
Now let me hear the bass.
Like I won, talk like the wind in my chest that's on. G5 in the US to Taiwan.